you pushed your way through all of those mavericks to get a special front row seat to watch me perform. That's pretty mega of you, Mega Man Model A. I'm Vulturon. I play the part of the prince who kisses Model W's and wakes them up.
Model W's? Are they in there?
Not so fast. That's where the VIP seats are. I'm afraid you can't go in there. What do you say we start the show? I'll play guitar, and you'll sing the vocals. I'm looking forward to the finale, as you scream your last breath. What? This was supposed to be Mega's death concert, not mine! Ah!
I hear it. The discarded machines. The mechanoloids. Their voices of sadness, of pain, of anger. All food for Model W.
Pandora!
Can you not hear it? The cries of this world, of this planet.
Of course I hear it. How could I not? And you always seem to be at the center of those screams.
That's not so.
What?
Those screams are because of you and that Albert fellow. Even as you awoke, destiny had already been set in motion.
What the heck are you talking about?
The time will come when you shall know everything, and you will be driven to despair.
I'll know everything? Driven to despair? What was that about?
Huh. She took Model W with her. She's definitely odd. Good work. The Mavericks in that area seem to be settling down. Mission accomplished. Don't forget to submit a report.